times. What kept Papa so far behind? What in the world was holding my daddy down? Papa always clapped his head. Thought he seemed so afraid, like he was carrying a heavy burden. Afraid to speak out. The man kept my daddy's nose right on the ground. Girl, your papa, he was mighty good. He was doing the best he could. All his life he lived just for you. But 12 kids, he had a heavy load. He couldn't walk the front row. Papa would say, next year we're gonna move away. I wanna take my children away from here. He said, I've almost lost my fear. I think I see my way clear. I'm gonna take a stand and be a man. But then the man would come from the big house. Daddy would always back out and then right up again behind the plow. But 12 kids, he had a heavy load. He couldn't walk the front row. On his face he always wore a frown. It was for you and the others too. He was trying to make it through. He had to take the When he finally made up his mind, your daddy had wasted too much time. Your papa just put it off a little too long. 'Cause all the years that papa was sleeping, father time kept right on creeping, till it was time for him to lay his body down. He did it all against his will. Got lost back in them fields. My daddy never made it into town.